Insert the quilt guide into the groove of the presser holder. Distance between the sewing lines can be adjusted freely. Sew while tracing the stitches with the tip of the quilt guide.